हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवंत फ्रॉम डीजी इंटीग्रिटी। वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज़ एपिसोड 45।
सैमसंग इंट्रोड्यूस द गैलेक्सी S20 फैंस एडिशन बैक इन सितंबर 2020 एज इट्स सेकंड फैन एडिशन स्मार्टफोन आफ्टर द गैलेक्सी नोट FE फ्रॉम 2017। द हैंडसेट लॉन्च्ड इन टू वेरिएंट्स। अ फॉर्मर वर्जन इज पावर्ड बाय द कंपनी इनहाउस एक्सिनोस 990 प्रोसेसर एंड लेटर मॉडल फीचर्स अ क्वालकॉम स्नैपड्रैगन 865 प्रोसेसर। नाउ मंथ्स आफ्टर दिस फोन्स रिलीज, सैमसंग मे स्टॉप मैन्युफैक्चरिंग द एक्सिनोस 990 वेरिएंट। Samsung has launched India's first artificial intelligence-enabled bilingual washing machine with Hindi and English user interface. The new AI-enabled laundry liner will be available across all retail partners in India beginning April 6, 2021 from a starting price of ₹35,400. LG Electronics had announced that it will be exiting the smartphone business. The company had various reasons to quit the industry, and it seems that its rivals Samsung and Oppo will be fighting to grab its market share. Apple has been long rumored to be working on self-driving cars. The claims were somewhat confirmed by CEO Tim Cook, who revealed during an interview, "The self-driving cars are an ideal match for Apple." Tim also spoke at length about a CEO of Tesla, Elon Musk. Interestingly, Musk had once claimed that he had tried to sell Tesla to Apple. Apple is expected to launch a new products at an event later this month, including new iPads and next-generation AirPods 3, along with its second-wave M1-powered Mac products. The next-generation Apple TV could support 120Hz refresh rate content and suggest tvOS 14.5 code. Walmart-owned Flipkart has partnered with Mahindra Logistics to accelerate the use of electric vehicle in the last-mile delivery and will deploy over 25,000 electric vehicles in the fleet by 2030. The Mahindra Group's logistics arms has already launched an electric last-mile delivery service in 6 cities and has partnered with companies in consumer and e-commerce space to provide such services. Google first launched the Pixel series almost 5 years ago, much distant from the erstwhile Nexus series. The first-gen Pixel and Pixel XL were represented as the premium products to compete against the iPhone and Samsung flagship series. In 2021, we expect Google to launch the Pixel 5a, and here's everything we know about and expect from the smartphone. Based on the last year's launch timeline, we expect Google to unveil the Pixel 5a in or around August 2021. This is primarily looking at how Google does not usually rush the launch of its hardware product. The Motorola is working on a new smartphone called the Moto G20. The specifications and renders of the phone have already appeared in the recent reports. They reveal that the G20 could be powered by Unisoc's T700 chipset and 4GB of RAM. The device will come and loaded with the Android 11 as it OS. Moto G20 features a 5000mAh battery that supports 10W charging. iRobot today expanded its Roomba robot vacuum lineup with the launch of new Roomba i-series products i3 and i3 Plus in India. Roomba i3 and i3 Plus will be available at all physical iRobot official stores in India. Customers can available of these online from www.irobot.in and e-commerce platforms such as Amazon and Flipkart. From April 2021, the product can also be bought at the Croma and Reliance digital stores. The Roomba i3 Plus robot vacuum is available for purchase online in India for ₹69,990. Xiaomi has recently announced that company would be giving away around 10,000 sodas, and now today the company has said that it will be giving away 10,000 ice creams from Azendaisis on its Xiaomi Mall mobile application. For those who are unaware, the company is doing this to celebrate its establishment day. Xiaomi was established on 6th April 2010, which makes the company 11 years old. To celebrate, the company will be hosting a live event on Douyin. The competition against Clubhouse has been increasing as multiple social networks have recently announced their own live audio platforms. Meanwhile, Clubhouse is today introducing a new feature called Clubhouse Payments that lets users support content creators by sending them money. This announcement was made by Clubhouse in a blog post. According to the company, Clubhouse Payment aims to help creators to build community on the app since it lacked a way to monetize contents here. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.